girl. Let's see, what's up, booze? And when I say booze, I'm referring to you guys, because Lex Boo, my channel name, booze, y'all. So, hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and I hope you watched the last video, but this time I am really just doing a room tour of like what I have in my room. But my room isn't really like big, but it's like a normal sized room. So let's get to it. You straight walk in the door, what you see, but we'll just start like if you turn this way. So if you turn this way, you have I didn't have like enough room for all my bags on this hook, so I got another hook for these bags. These are my small purse bags, and then my big purses. Here's like my closet and stuff, and my clothes and some of the stuff I'm conscious. So this is my vanity to do my makeup, but like unless I really want to do my makeup, then I like use it, or just to set my fan on with my makeup. So guys, I'm moving on from there. We have my bed. I have a brown. Beside my bed and my bows, because I mean I already have my bow rack all the way over there, which is like, you know. So from back there, guys, I just showed you that, is right here. I have like all this stuff because like I gotta organize it some. So I have this little plaque thing that says more sleep, which I really like it because like, just has like some more bags, my makeup, which usually I take over to my vanity over there, and my dog's clothes bin, which she doesn't really wear clothes, but I just like to put them on her because I don't like her to freeze. Then the rest of that is just there because I gotta organize it still. But so over here is like my little chill area, and like I can just sit here on my phone, sit in the, if I don't like really want to sit on my bed. I got the chandelier because I have like my regular fan, but my Nana Papa got me a chandelier, so it's not like one of those big like fancy chandeliers, but it's like pretty cool, and I like it because it doesn't like really make too much light, and it doesn't need that many light bulbs. So guys, besides my posters, this is like the last like thing in my room, which is my shoe rack. I just have my slippers, tennis shoes, slides, more slides, heels, which I don't wear unless like just be funny. Some old Converse, which I don't really wear unless like I go in the woods or something. Flip flops, sandals, and then my Converse, which are just slide on Converse. Thank you guys for watching my room tour video. I really do appreciate it. Also, though, probably not that many people are gonna watch this, but I mean, worth a try. So, bye, booze.